What's up, everybody? I am Jaspreet Singh, and welcome to The Minority Mindset. So my summer vacation for law school officially starts tomorrow. Wait, I forgot. Summer vacation doesn't mean no more work. It means more time to do work. This is actually gonna be my last summer vacation because I'm graduating from law school next May, if everything goes as planned. But summer vacation means something really different for those of us with the minority mindset than pretty much everyone else in the world because we're trying to do something not normal. For the majority of people, summer vacation kind of sucks. They take on these internships to get experience using a copy machine because it looks good on their resume.
Look, it's working. I'm doing it. It worked.
And then 2 weeks into summer, they're like, oh, man, I'm so bored. I can't wait until school starts again so I have something to do. I'll be honest, I don't remember what it feels like to be bored. I don't remember having a time where I didn't have something to do, so I can't really relate. It's so normal to become a summertime paper pusher that people can't even wrap their head around the idea that you can do something different during the summer. Like, my career service department in our law school is freaking out because I haven't taken on a single internship and I keep rejecting everything they send me. If that's not what I want to do, and if that's not how I want to end up, why should I waste my time doing it? I can have a much more productive and beneficial summer by focusing on my business because that's what I want to do and that's what I will be doing, but that's a really hard concept for the majority to understand. For people that don't want to end up like the majority, summer vacation is the perfect time to explore something new or to try something different or to learn something. So if you're still in school, please use your summer vacation to try something new. I don't care how crazy it is, just do it. You can do a lot in just one summer. I've started multiple businesses and I was able to start investing in commercial and residential real estate, all because I didn't want to do what everybody else was doing during the summertime. So on a purely financial end, you have the possibility to make many times more by doing something different. But sure, you might not make any money, you might even lose money, but I guarantee you will learn a ton by doing something different and by doing something you're actually passionate about by yourself, because you won't learn that anywhere else. Stop thinking about it and just do it. You have very little to lose and literally everything to gain. I don't know about you, but my focus in school has this like negative sloping curve where when I start school first semester, I'm focused because I haven't been to school in so long. And so when I'm sitting in class, I'm paying attention, and as soon as I'm done, it's back to the grind. But by the time January hits, class is more of multitasking. I'm still listening to what the teacher's saying, but I'm also catching up on my business emails. I'm coming up with ideas for videos, you know, things like that. I've gotten really good at figuring out what's important and what's not. I don't know, it's like a talent I developed over the years. When you do something you're actually passionate about, you have a tough time not thinking about it, which I think is different than the majority of people. So Timothy, tell me why you'd like to bring me coffee every morning this summer.
Well, sir, I've always dreamed of delivering coffee. It's like an art to me. And you know, I'm hoping that maybe if I do a good job, maybe one day I could serve you lunch.
And so when summer vacation hits, it's like, whoa, I just gained so much time. I'm about to be so productive. You don't even know. And so for the first couple weeks of summer, you're like breaking Olympic records for the amount of work you're getting done.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Then as summer goes on, you keep piling on all this work and then you start thinking, how the heck am I gonna keep up? Wait, how am I gonna go back to school? It can be tough. But here are a few things you want to do so you can make sure you get the most value out of your summer. The first thing you want to do is get a whiteboard and write down your big picture goal on it and put it in your room so you can see it every day. What do you want to do? Do you want to start a business? Do you want to start a YouTube channel? Do you want to start your singing career? What is it? Once you got your big picture goal down, you need to specifically define what that means. And then you need to break it down month by month. What do you need to do the first month to hit your goal? What about the second month? Use what you wrote down to hold yourself accountable. You're not gonna have some boss hovering over you. You have to push yourself and make sure it gets done. Then, every week, I need you to make a weekly goal of what you're gonna get done over the next week. And every night, you gotta figure out what you're gonna get done the next day. And, this is really important, you also gotta know what time you're gonna wake up the next day. This is huge. Don't just go to bed and say you're gonna get up when you get up. Nah, I'm telling you right now, that's a losing mindset. You have to hold yourself accountable and make your summer worth it. Because if you can build something, you'll have the entire year to grow it. Don't waste it.
What's up, everybody? If you enjoyed the video, hit that thumbs up button and let me know what you're doing this summer in the comments below. If you found this video helpful, please share it with one friend so we can help spread the message. Don't miss our new videos on entrepreneurship, business, and money every single week. So hit that subscribe button below or hit this button right here, even if you're on your phone. Follow me on Snapchat and follow us on Instagram over here. And check out some of our latest videos by clicking these buttons below. And as always, keep hustling.